You better careful, budget ahead. 거부 못해 my bad, 끌어당겼죠. Silly creature, moving fast. 걸렸어 in my track, 이미 늦었어. Hey, oh my god. Baby, give me up. 벗었나봐. So critical, 위험할 수록 빠졌나. You better watch it. I almost said that I felt like I missed Woodz, completely forgetting that he had an album this year, you know, the whole Biz Journey album thing, with one of my favorite Woodz songs, Drowning, because the vocals on that are ridiculous. Apparently I have amnesia. That was a stupid joke, but apparently I do, because I was like, oh man, I miss Woodz. What did he even do? He gave you an album this year, Nicole. Get your life to fucking together. But here at the end of the year, he gave us another album, single. I don't know. I actually have not looked into it. Woodz Amnesia, another Amnesia. So it better be good, because the other Amnesia from the other group that I was not anticipating this year was amazing. So let's go. Hey. Can I not get a close up of your mouth, please? Thank you. Can you not be wet in the shower or in the tub, please? Thank you. Oh my goodness, why is this man always so sad? Can somebody give this bitch a hug? Somebody hug him. Somebody love him. I love Rocker Woodz. His visuals are really cool. We're superimposed over that car. It was really weird looking. Also, he looks beautiful there. Wow. Amnesia. I like the way he pronounced it. Oh, this is full on like rock. Not even pop rock. This is rock. Holy shit. Oh, he looks really good right there. God, his vocals are so strong. Oh, this is just full on a rock song. The fuck? Unexpected. Delightfully unexpected. Ooh, the guitar, bitch. You better sing. Work that guitar. I love the, what is it? It's almost like film burning, or it's like something under a microscope. That kind of thing where you put the glass together and the substance spread. It kind of looks like that effect. Again, somebody give this man a hug. I actually know what that is. That's to move the camera back and forth. Hey. There is a sound here in this composition, like a constant buzzing sound. That's really cool. Oh, girl, your toes. Your toes ain't it. I love that she's walking on her tippy toes, though. Like, almost we don't want to disturb the environment we're in. We don't want to make a presence, you know? Bruh, full on just rock band. This is so good. Why are you creepy? Can you leave my mans alone here? I was too scared. You know what? This is, this almost feels like an extension of Waiting. It has that same kind of like desperately scared kind of feeling and wanting to get out of that. And a presence around us that is keeping us trapped or keeping us scared or keeping us unsure. It almost feels like that, which obviously would probably be, you know, would probably be amnesia. That would make sense. But it's giving me the same kind of vibe as Waiting. I feel nervous for this man. I feel like he is in danger, either from himself or some external force. I feel like he's in danger. I don't like it. Yeah, it's really giving me Waiting vibes. Are we looking at bubbles under a telescope or a microscope? Oh, the car's crashing into the bathroom. That's wild. Oh, bitch, we levitating. I don't know if you should kiss her. She seems a little demonic. I feel like your life will definitely be in danger if you get too close to her. Oh, the cutoff. Oh. Oh, the oh, okay. Okay, that was just a straight cutoff. Oh, Woodz produced and composed this. Look at him. God, he is so good. He's so amazing. I've actually watched a thing with him, like writing or producing music, and the way he just kind of explains his thought process, and the way he has a very certain vision, and he's very sure of what he wants to do. And it was so fascinating to watch him because he seemed so confident in that. But through his music, I get a lot of sense of like insecurity and uncertainty. It's very strange. He seems just so sad sometimes, and I'm like, bitch, can we get him a hug? Can we tell him he's doing the best he can? I feel so nervous about him. I don't know what it is. I don't know if I was supposed to take that at the end as some kind of hopefulness or some kind of positivity, or if it was more like a deception or a trap, because we have amnesia, so we wouldn't know the story around us, right? Because amnesia means you completely forget a lot of things, so you might not know the people around you. You might not know your actions or how you think or how you feel normally, because those things are erased from your personality to make up who you are. So I don't know what that was at the end. A collision could be a good thing. The destruction of the bathroom could be a good thing because it's getting him out of this hole, out of this box that he has put himself into. But it also could just be destruction. It's imploding his world. I don't know if I should trust. Or maybe he doesn't even know if he should trust his own thoughts and his own memory and what he's seeing and feeling. So that's fascinating. That was beautiful. And I'm so like, I always thought Woodz had like a very good voice for R&B. Like his earlier stuff, there's a lot of R&B in there. And like the album For Lovers Only, there's a lot of R&B in that. But he really excels in rock. I feel like his vocals are so strong for rock music. But I want both. I want both because his vocals really suit both. But that was beautiful and heartbreaking, and I hope that there is more of an album. I don't know, and I didn't look it up if that was a single or not. I hope there is, though. I'm not gonna promise you anything. I've made so many promises about albums this year, and I think I've maybe reacted to like 4 albums. So would I like to do more albums instead of just singular reactions and instead of just like dance practice? Yes. But the way my brain is set up, maybe the brain will change in 2024. I don't know, probably not. Anyway, that's it. Bye. Tick 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 t